catalyst for peace and stability in the region. Our expansive coastline serves one of the world's busiest maritime trade routes. The Indian Ocean region is critical to global economy, both for sea lines of communication and resources in maritime zones. Almost all major global powers have either deployed or plan to deploy substantial naval forces, making our maritime domain vulnerable to threats. The Indian Navy's primary task is to maintain good order at sea to serve the national interest. Accordingly, the Indian Navy has no option but to be strong and multidimensional. The Indian Navy lies at the heart of national prosperity, growth, and India's global stature as a major power. An aircraft carrier is a prime enabler to fulfill that core mandate. An aircraft carrier-based carrier battle group, or CBG, with its combined offensive potential, including escort force and embarked air wing, is the cornerstone of our power projection at sea and from the sea. The Indian Navy's area of operation is much beyond the maximum reach of shore-based fighters, even with air-to-air refueling. Threats emerging from enemy ships and aircraft need immediate attention, with assets available here and now. Thus, air power at sea is critical. A navy cannot be tethered to the shore for want of air power. An aircraft carrier brings home a vast array of strategic advantages. It provides enormous operational flexibility. Its primary missions can change between surveillance, air defense, airborne early warning, protection of sea lines of communication, and anti-submarine warfare. Maritime strike is another mission undertaken by carrier-based fighters.